This will be the general me taping. First things first, I'm gonna need a heel lift. I'm gonna have it come right here. Keep your legs straight. Okay, we don't want it straight. Yes, like that. Okay. You have requested pre-op?
Yes. You sure? Yes, I have.
Okay. I'm going to apply some pre-dap. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Over the patella. Running out of pre-wrap. Right there. Okay. So it's out of the way, the patella tendon and then the quadriceps tendon. Because that's where we're going to be applying tape.
That sounds smart.
What? Okay. This thing. Anchors. Oh, whoopsie.
Anchors, Dr. Sanjay.
Because it's what's gonna keep everything in place. This will hold the pre-wrap in place. And when the tape will go on it, it won't slide off.
Nice. That makes sense.
Okay. This won't rip.
There you go.
And I'm just gonna do another thing here because that was not ripping at all.
Okay.
I'll just put another anchor there. Good thing this is only practice.
You mean it's only practice for filming?
Yeah, I know. But this isn't for the final video.
What do you mean by that?
Now I'm gonna put another anchor.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be putting lots of tape over here. We want it to make sure it sticks.
Good.
And stays in place.
Sounds like a smart idea.
Two anchors. Well, it's not my idea.
It isn't?
I didn't come up with this knee taping.
So it's your teacher that was smart.
Sure. Okay. And here. What the heck? Oh, there's some spiders on it. Down for a second. Also won't rip. I'm gonna put this here. This will go over the patella and go here. Like that. Over the patella and like that. And that's why we have two anchors, because I did it too short and it hit this anchor. That's why you have two anchors.
That's what I'm doing.
Yes, it is. Okay, here, this one will go under the patella. and go back like there. So we're pretty much, just so you know, we're pretty much taping all the way around the patella. The patella is also the duodenum.
Kneecap?
Yes, the kneecap. Under the patella.
Under the patella.
Under.
Oh. But you come back.
This way.
Oh, so you come this way under, this one over, this one over. Come under?
Yes. If I understood what you meant. Okay. One more of each. And then this one. Here. And then back here. Over. And there. Okay. And here. Over and there. So as you can see, we're pretty much building a wall around the patella.
I can see that.
Yes. I think anyone with eyes can see that. Right here. And then under, like that. And then final strip for this. And like that. So then, after that, we're going to put two more anchors on each, on the top and the bottom. These anchors are to make sure, so all the tape that was that we just applied, right, that they all stay there.
Okay.
And this pretty much traps the ends in place so it doesn't move.
Okay. So when would you need to have your knee tape like this?
If you have a knee sprain.
Okay.
Something of that sort.
Okay.
Not a hyperextension of the knee, that was for the other one that we just did. Remember that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, on the back of the knee, that one would be for a hyperextension of the knee. So that it doesn't extend all the way.
Oh, okay.
You okay? And then that is the general knee taping. You can get off the heel lift. You can show the camera up close. There, show the side view. Turn around. Okay, you don't have to hop on one foot. You can put your leg down. Put your leg down. Yeah. All right, cool.